Hi, I'm Lorna Lyle in the TMC Newsroom. Etisalat, a telecommunications service provider, and Tata Communications have launched advanced communication services in the United Arab Emirates, UAE. This region is viewed to be a highly strategic market, experiencing rapid growth in international business. Etisalat officials said that the partnership will help the company to extend its reach by offering Layer 2 global Ethernet services into and out of the UAE. Tata Communications will also be able to expand its global network coverage into the UAE. Tata Communications offers a comprehensive Ethernet services portfolio. By leveraging this portfolio, Etisalat will be able to offer advanced network services to its customers who are expanding globally into new and emerging markets. According to company officials, Ethernet has become the ideal choice for enterprises with growing bandwidth and technology requirements, as it is a cost-effective, scalable, and flexible solution. Abdul Hashim, Vice President of Business Solutions at Etisalat, indicated this partnership will enable his company to provide the benefits of dedicated end-to-end bandwidth, in addition to offering value-added services like managed disaster recovery and managed data center services to customers. Communication service provider PAETEC Holding has announced that its dynamic IP SIP trunking service is now interoperable with the Cisco Smart Business Communication System. The service has also been incorporated into the current version 9.1 of Cisco's Configuration Assistant. PAETEC certification will allow multi-site customers to link their locations coast-to-coast using a single national network provider. Quote, the integration of PAETEC's SIP trunking service into the Cisco Configuration Assistant will help ensure a seamless setup and integration of Cisco's Smart Business Communication Systems, said Mark Monday, Vice President, Small Business Solutions Unit at Cisco. Businesses that take advantage of the pairing of IP-based platforms with SIP-based transport will be able to realize a simple, affordable, easy-to-manage, unified communication solution with the ability to deploy hosted communications and advanced services. The dynamic IP services from PAETEC allows customers to select the bandwidth as per their specific requirements, from a T1 to a DS3, Ethernet, or greater. PAETEC's secure online customer portal also lets customers manage their own service in real time. Speakeasy, a Best Buy company, now offers combined voice and data service over direct SIP trunks in addition to its existing service over analog and digital lines. Speakeasy's integrated voice connects to a traditional key system or PBX, and now with direct SIP to an IP PBX. The company has also launched integrated voice over Ethernet as the newest addition to its full line of integrated voice and data services. Designed for small to mid-sized businesses, this service combining voice, data, local calling, and long distance over a single circuit can save companies up to 45% over traditional phone service. In this economy, our customers are always looking for innovative ways to get the best value for their telecom dollar, said Bruce Chatterley, Speakeasy's president and CEO. Speakeasy's integrated voice over Ethernet provides businesses with tremendous savings over traditional telecom service and allows Speakeasy to serve a broader market, accommodating both larger and higher traffic users of voice and data. The most powerful Speakeasy integrated voice over Ethernet option can support up to 48 concurrent calls, which can typically serve a single location with 250 employees or more. In addition, customers can get more out of the service by utilizing an optional voice codec, which compresses voice traffic to create significant reduction in bandwidth usage per call, freeing more room for business data traffic over the same connection. As with all Speakeasy voice products, calls between sites using Speakeasy voice are free, another means to lower costs for multi-location businesses. Tandberg, a global provider of telepresence and high-definition video conferencing solutions, today released a new mobile video solution for the PC called Movi. Movi extends an enterprise's video network to enable face-to-face communication with staff members, clients, and suppliers from anywhere at any time without compromising quality and security. Michael Rusi, product manager at Tandberg, stated, "A key Movi value proposition is the simplicity with which it works. Movi resides as an application on a user's PC and requires an internet connection and a web or USB camera. Once the application is launched, Movi authenticates and registers to the Tandberg Video Communication Server, VCS, which provides SIP proxy and bandwidth management services. This server works directly with the Tandberg Management Suite to provide directories and phone books to Movi as well as other appliance-based video devices." Frederick Halverson, CEO of Tandberg, said, "With Movi, there are no boundaries to which business can take place. Everyone in an organization can stay visually connected at all times." Tandberg claims that the high-definition resolution and strong interoperability enabled by Movi is unmatched by any other mobile video solution on the market. Movi fully utilizes features like firewall traversal, multi-point conferencing, recording and archiving, and the ability to connect with legacy ISDN services. With dual headquarters in New York and Norway, Tandberg designs, develops, and markets systems and software for video, voice, and data. The company provides sales, support, and value-added services in more than 90 countries worldwide. I'm Lorna Lyle in the TMC Newsroom. Thanks for watching.